O kalau yang Italy pakai kopi itu pancetta, ya, the cook di Italy bukan. Okay, kalau garam sikit.
Garam.
Garam sikit. Ini saya pakai Cheerio punya kacang kuda. Kacang kuda, ini green peas. Boleh juga taruh any recipe you want lah, actually. Yes.
Ini
saya mula yakwok
sup.
Tomato, antam, air. Azu taro air nami. Okay, antam. Ini antam sup. Antam.
Kaya, yang kau tama.
Cencong ni dia.
Cencong, cencong, kumpul cencong macam ni.
Italian herb also hantam. If you like, or whatever. If you like rosemary, put rosemary. Up to you. Kan? Daun ketum tau. Daun ketum. To me kan, my principle of cooking, whatever you like, you put it. Kan? Okay. Italian herb is a combination of a few herbs. Dia ada, dalam ni ada marjoram, thyme, rosemary, savory, ayo untuk kuhuk, menampak. Sage, oregano, basil. Ada 6 herb dalam ni, dia campur, dia panggil Italian herb. Maybe sikit lagi kot. Ayo banyak kiam siap dengan budak tu, simpan. Ada, ini dah ada dalam. Antam. Kita masak pakai antam dulu. Then let it boil. Okay, let it boil. Then, because this one takes longer to cook, antam. Potato.
Potato.
Mungkin air lagi sikit tahu dalam ni, so. Okay. Alright. Some people like to add if you like a stronger tomato paste, you can add also some tomato paste. There you go. Imagine this one, you makan satu tangi. Kalau pergi restoran, satu bowl pun dapat makan. Okay. While this is cooking, I'm gonna do another one. Mana dia? Okay. Sometimes you use this, you can also use normal bread. But for today, I'm using this to make bruschetta.
Bruschetta.
For bruschetta. Bruschetta memang mahal kan kalau dekat restaurant. But we can make our own bruschetta very very senang. Pakai extra virgin olive oil mana ini untuk jual dekat sini. Yeah. Okay, ada tangan pakai jari lo. Okay, drizzle. All the olive oil goodness. Lepas tu, we can toast it sekejap. Toast sekejap about 3-4 minutes. Yang lagi, drizzle lagi sikit. Dia banyak yang siap, saya tak ada. Sebab saya dapat free. Saya dapat free, saya hantam lo. Kejap, tolong tengok ha. Okay, for bruschetta, give me a frying pan. Bruschetta kita pakai mushroom. Mushroom saja ya, mushroom dengan tomato kan? Buka satu tin lagi tomato. Okay, for fruit cake, ha? Ating yung tulong. Alright.
Well, maybe chef, you want to share with them. What is the secret of peeling?
Okay, mushroom.
Listen,
mushroom. Listen. Mushroom. Mushrooms, when you buy fresh mushrooms, do not wash. Jangan cuci. You just peel the outer layer. This is the outer layer. Yeah. Ini. Oh, sudah peel lah. Oh, dia sudah peel. Okay, biasa. You peel the outer layer only. You brush off the pasir-pasir itu. Kalau you basuh, because fresh mushrooms, they are like sponge. It will absorb the water and your mushroom will become tasteless. Right? This one. Saya pakai ini loh. Okay. Ini. Lepas itu, kita pakai onion sikit. Tambah sikit lagi tu. Prima. Okay, just to make sure that it is transparent, become translucent. Okay, do not have to brown it. Kalau brown, the rasa dah tak suka. Ini kalau become translucent, this is what we call sweating. Not sauteing, sweating. Yeah? We sweat the onion, so it becomes translucent and release the sweetness. Kenapa? Mukanya berapa umur? How old are you? Umur berapa? Cakap Melayu pun tak pandai, cakap putih pun tak pandai, ketuk. Berapa tahun umur? 15? 15? 14? Dia kahwin.
He's the CEO.
14 tengok rajin kerja, 14 lah Pong Tu kan? Hello?
Pong Tu lah.
Yeah. By the way, we also carry just put Taman Manuri also carries Barilla pasta. Yeah, for those who just came, Barilla pasta is number one pasta in Italy. It's very easy to cook. Yeah. Tengok, dah jadi translucent. Now what we do next is we hantam the mushroom. Hantam the mushroom. Ini sudah put. This hantam the mushroom. You see, as soon as we add the mushroom here, it's gonna absorb all the oil. It's macam sponge, yeah?
Look at that. Ooh, it smells good.
Okay, apalagi cousin, ma'am. Cousin kan, takpe. Okay, you just have to make sure it simmers gently so that the potatoes are properly cooked. Ya, tengok semua sudah kering. Ya, dia absorb the olive oil. Okay, absorb the olive oil. Then we season. We season with a little bit of salt. Jangan banyak sini. Kemasin. Okay. Belum lagi kan?
Belum.
Look at that. Nice.
Don't do this at home, huh?
Wow. Okay, if you like, you can also ini panggil daun selasih.
Daun congkak.
Okay, daun selasih. Kasih hantam dalam saja.
Vietnam, Thailand.
Ini the Thai people love pakai ini masih stir fry dengan ayam. Sedap. You can stir fry dengan minced chicken apa pula. Ya? Dia wangi ah, cuba bau.
Ayam.
Ada lagi mushroom tak? Ada eh?
Okay.
Okay, we just cook some fried mushroom in the boat, okay lah.